Two off the table. Two off the table. Like a two-stop. Gentlemen, don't forget, this is one of your last chances to bid on the silent auction or to buy a ticket for the knife raffle. We will announce the winners during halftime.
Thank you. Thank you. We got a brand new thing.
Size small, Holly Paulson. Jerky Gun, donated by Walmart. Leviticus Bradley, congratulations. $50 gift card, donated by Miss Kitty's Thrift Shop. Holly Paulson, congratulations. Fragrance Bundle, donated by On the Corner Gifts. Allison Hutchins. I said that wrong, I'm sorry. Destina Gordon, you won the kettle bowl maker. The fisherman's sink is Alyssa Newbles. Congratulations there. The anti-theft travel bag, Elizabeth Oleo. Congratulations. Mama Bear hat, Corn Wells. Tiffany Bradley, you won the variety basket by Heather's Vintage Market. Bailey Wells, cool weather bundle. Lillian Wells, Dale, take ideas. Twin candlesticks, Alyssa Newbles. Native themed blankets. Looks like Dara Methvin. Gavin Pimentel, congratulations, you won a campfire chair. Men's bundle, won by Hector Ramos. And Jeff Keith, you won the $100 Walmart gift card. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the knife, the handmade knife. Congratulations, Stanley Norris. Remember, you can pay for everything in the lobby and pick up all your stuff in the lobby. Thank you very much for your patronage and for donating to your shop for a coffee. Also, the scores paper was taking applications for the shot clock monitor.
Thank you.
top, Mount Green Forest.
Thank you.
Berryville.
Thank you.
That's the end of the third quarter with your score, Green Forest 37, Berryville 32.
Thank you. Thank you.
Berryville.
Thank you.